Welcome to our computer science class. For class 4, today we are going to learn about the topic. Let's start PowerPoint 2013. So in this video, now we are going to discuss editing group. So this is the PowerPoint window. In this, today we are going to learn editing group. Okay, in this you are having the options find, replace and select. Okay, before that we are going to type the text over the slide, so that here I am going to select the text box. Okay, so drag over the slide. So now you can type the text. Okay, here I am typing the text. After finishing the typing, you are going to format the text, okay, using the font options. So here I am finishing the typing, so I am going to select the text and go to the font style box. Here I am choosing one of the font style and go to the font size box. Here I am choosing 54 as a font size, and now I am going to insert one of the picture. So that here I am going to choose the insert tab. In this, click the pictures. Your insert picture dialog box will be open here. In this, I am choosing this image and press insert button. Now our image is placed over the slide. So now we are going to learn editing options. First one is a find. Okay, so find and replace text using advanced search options such as match case and whole words only. So Control plus F is the short form for find options. Okay, so after pressing the find option, you can able to see the find dialog box over the slide. So in this, in find what text box, you are going to find the text that you want to find out. Okay, so I am typing a, and find whole words only option is enabled for us. So only whole word can be find. Okay, so there is two word, whole word only. So next I am choosing the match case. So here in this, all the match case will be find here. So this A and this one and this one. Okay, all the match case will be find. Okay, in the find dialog box, you are having the replace option also. Okay, you can replace the text over here. Okay, so in the end you are having the replace button. After you are finding the text, you are going to close the find dialog box. Okay, here next we are going to see about. So search for the text. Would you like to change and replace it with something else? Okay, in this replace, you are having two options, replace and replace fonts. First we are going to choose replace. Your replace dialog box will be open here. So in this, first one is find what text box and next one is replace with text box. Okay, on this first one, first we are going to type the text over the find what text box. Okay, here I am going to find wild. Okay, next I am going to replace the wild with forest. Okay, after finishing typing, press the replace all button. So PowerPoint searched your presentation and made one replacement. Okay, press the OK. So now you can able to see wild is replaced with forest. Okay, so after that you are closing the dialog box. Next you are going to see select. So select text or object in your document. This is particularly helpful for selecting text with certain formatting or objects that are behind text. In this you are having three options. First one is select all. So choosing select all, you can able to see all the objects in the slide can be selected. Okay, next select objects. So select objects includes ink, shapes and text areas. Okay, this is especially useful when the object is behind the text. Okay, next option is selection pan. Okay, so it's used to see a list of all your objects. Okay, after pressing this selection pan, so you can able to see the selection pan dialog box will be open over the right side of the window. Okay, and this, so you can hide all the objects and text and you can show all. So this is how you can find your text, replace your text and select your text or objects using the editing options. Okay children, I hope that you all understand. Thank you.